previous class we have discussed and solved the problem from 1 to 5. Now today we will solve the problem from 6 to 10. Everybody open your book, page number 137, and look very carefully. Exercise 14.1, number 6. 40 kg of rice cost 1200 rupees. 40 kg of rice cost rupees 1200. Find the cost of 25 kg of rice. Number 6. 40 kg rice cost rupees 1200. At first, in case of unitary method, at first you have to calculate the measurement of 1 kilogram rice cost will be divided, divided by 40, and you have to find the cost of 25 kg of rice. Cost will be 1200 into 25 divided by 40. Okay, now 104 3s are 12, and 3 into 25. Okay, 3 into 25 is 75, and 1 rupees 750. Okay. It is simple relation. So if the measurement of rice will be decreased, the cost will be increased, the cost will be increased. And if the value of the rice, quantity of rice is increased, then the cost will be decreased. Okay. And 25, then the quantity of rice 25 will be multiplied. Next, number 7. What is the problem? 18 goats cost rupees 36,000. How much will 45 such goats cost? Okay, this is same. Number 8. 4 cows cost rupees 80,000. Find the cost of 12 such cows. This is same. If 20 ice cream cones cost rupees 500, what will be the cost of such 60 ice creams? Same. Number 10. A cyclist goes 90 km in 6 hours. I am solving number 10. A cyclist, that means a person who is cycling. Ekjon byakti jini cycle e chorchen, cycle arohi, goes 90 km in 6 hours. How far does he go in 8 hours? Now you have to calculate the distance in 6 hours. How far does the cyclist go? So the distance will be right side. Okay, in 6 hours, cyclist goes 90 km. Okay, at first you have to arrange the line of the unitary method, first line. Okay, so the distance will be right side. That means you have to calculate the distance in 8 hours. Now in 6 hours, time will be increases. So 90 by 6 into 8, 6, 15 are 8 into 15, 120 kilometers. So all the problems in these chapters, that means this exercise, are simple relation. If the quantity of the any materials or any substances will be decreased, the value will be decreased. If the value will be, if the quantity of the things will be decreases, the value will be decreases. Okay. So your homework will be, your homework will be